In name, my father was Max Mordechai.
And tell me a little bit about your household, which you remember from you were growing up. Was it a very religious household?
Yes.
Tell me about it.
Yes, we do stem from a very religious background. As a matter of fact, we are descendants of the great Vilna Hagon. And there were many rabbis in our family way back. My mother had my parents were not that religious. They were more what you would call now a conservative. But we had a strictly kosher home. We kept all the holidays. We kept Shabbat. We made Kiddush every Friday night. And we had an observant household. We went to synagogue. I remember all the time going with my father to synagogue.